out one, we bring back two. And a half. Such a clever girl.
What a happy surprise. Bella is alive after all. Isn't that wonderful? I love a happy ending. They are so rare. La tua cantante. The blood appeals to you so much. It makes me thirsty. How can you stand to be so close to her?
It's not without difficulty.
Yes, I can see that.
Arrow can read every thought I've ever had with one touch.
And now you know everything. So get on with it.
You are quite a soul reader yourself, Edward. No, you can't read Bella's thoughts. Interesting. I see nothing. I wonder if... Let us see if she is immune to all our powers. Shall we, Jane? No.
Pain.
Do with you now.
You already know what you're going to do, Yaro.
She knows too much. She's a liability.
That's true. Felix.
Not him!
You would give up your life for someone like us, a vampire, a soulless monster.
That's coming from.
You don't know a thing about his soul.
Forse, né il vostro, l'uno o altro. This is a sadness. If only it were your intention to give her immortality.
Be one of us. I've seen it. I'll change him myself.
Mesmerizing to see what you have seen before it has happened. Your gifts will make for an intriguing immortal. He's up there. Go now. Make your preparations.
Be done with this. Lady will arrive any moment. Thank you for your visit.
We will return the favor. I would advise that you follow through on your promise soon. We do not offer second chances.
Goodbye, my young.